What's up YouTube? It's Derek, YouTube channel Fast FZ09. I'm going to show you what we're going to be doing on my FZ today as far as camera mounts. We're running two GoPro Hero 3 Whites, base model entry-level GoPro, but it works for us, shooting at 720-60. And we're going to be running one camera right here in the front. Actually, the camera I'm going to be holding is going to be mounted right there above the headlight, facing forward. And then another mount that we like to run is the rear mount that's hanging off the back peg. Again, this is another Hero 3 White. That's Andy's camera, actually. But we got that mounted up. And a really cool view because it captures, you know, we got the back door on the back, the skeleton back door. And it captures the exhaust node. And it just gives you a good angle from the rear with the swing arm and the tire. And you can kind of see the suspension working. But we're going to run and we're going to split the footage. We're going to show the forward view and then the rear view. So something a little bit different. And we'll see how it works out. So stay tuned and check out the footage. Later.